by paying subsidies directly to the poor rather than indirectly through price concessions, we have achieved large fiscal savings. In cooking gas alone, we have saved over $4 billion in 3 years. In addition, I appeal to well-off citizens to voluntarily give up their gas subsidy. Under the Give It Up campaign, we promise the saving would be used to provide a connection to a poor family. You will be surprised to know that over 10 million Indians volunteered to do so. Thanks to the savings, we have launched a program to provide gas connection to 50 million poor families. More than 15 million connections have already been provided. This transforms the lives of the rural women. It frees them from the health hazards of cooking with firewood. It also protects the environment and reduce pollution. It is an example of what I call reform to transform, a concentrated set of actions which transforms lives.